Yeah. folks, caught up with Daryl Stewart, the winner in 632 here at the Summit Motorsports Park. Daryl, talk to me about the rundown of, well, getting to winner lane for the first time.
Well, it was definitely a great feeling. We've been in the semis the last three races, so it was good. It was definitely something we've all been a little down, but we come back and we finally dug a little deep and got it. But this is our fifth race total in 25 years, and if it wasn't for Clayton Murphy and Chassis Engineering and Chris, we wouldn't be sitting here right now. So it definitely is all to do to them. And it was a good time, though, so we're excited for Maryland.
Well, Daryl, look, y'all have a beautiful-looking race car. Congratulations on the win once again.
We appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Yes, you can now get Monday Morning Racer swag. ShopSpeedShark.com, Team Speed Shark, they can hook you up with Monday Morning Racer apparel. Not only Monday Morning Racer apparel, we're talking about apparel for Johnny Placino, Camry Caruso, Frankie the Madman Taylor, and more to come soon. Check them out at ShopSpeedShark.com or at your next race at the Speed Shark trailer.